everyone, my name is Sanjana. I am studying in Aryabhatta International Academy, grade 7. Today I am going to say about Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 2nd October all over India. It is the birth anniversary of our great freedom fighter Mohammad Das Karamchand Gandhi. He was popularly known as Mahatma Gandhi or Bapu. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October in Porbandar, Gujarat. His father name is Karamchand Gandhi and his mother name is Putli Bai Gandhi. Gandhi is a preacher of non-violence, hence his birth anniversary, that is 2nd October, is also known as International Non-Violence Day. In his birthday, the sale of alcohol is also prohibited. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated in Rajgarh, New Delhi, with lots of preparation. Prime Minister and President of India are also present in this occasion. In this occasion, Mahatma Gandhi's favorite devotional song, Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram, is also sung. Mahatma Gandhi died on 30 January 1948. He was killed by Rathoram Godse. In his death day is also known as Shahid Diwas. Thank you. Have a nice day.